welcome you to Green Valley Stadium. Minor League Baseball from the AA level coming up. It's the Frisco Roughriders and the Portland Sea Dogs. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Okay, all set to go. And now the shortstop, Jonathan Ornelas. The punch out there, down on strikes, and he knew it. Justin Foscue now at the plate. Here's a 2-1. Next offering is outside. Kicks and fires.
Three ball, two strikes.
Popped up right side. Makes the grab on the run. And there's two down.
That was a good hard fastball with some nice ride up in the zone right there. Hitter looked like he was on it, but I think that velocity at the end just beat him. Instead of a line drive or something hit deep, it's a pop up and an easy out for the defense.
Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. On to first. That completes the strikeout, and that'll do it. We go to the bottom of the first, and now number 10. Next pitch is in the dirt. 2-1. And he deals. Popped up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One down. And the batter will be the shortstop, Marcelo Meyer. The 1-1. Line drive caught. Here's the third baseman, Blaze Jordan. Next offering upstairs.
Down to 3-1.
3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
Oh, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at-bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. At the belt and fires. Stays alive. And a pitch. Off the mark there. And the count's full.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Next offering is fouled back. Grinding AB right here, about to see pitch number 10. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Tracks it down for the out. And that is the third out of the inning. New inning getting started. Now it's the right fielder, Carl Chester. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Started after the 1-2 pitch, appeal to first, and no swing, says Jerry Hillsdale. The 2-2.
We got a full count.
Smash to the left side. Fires over to first. One out in the second. Now the left fielder, Steele Walker. The left fielder, Steele. No score here in the second. Check swing of the 2-1, appeal to third. And Jerry Hillsdale says he went around. popped up. Foul territory behind the plate. Hauls it in for the out. Here's Bubba Thompson.
The center fielder for eight. Bubba Thompson.
2-2. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. Catcher has it, fires to first. That completes the strikeout, inning over. Back here at the ballpark, we head to the bottom of the second. Here's the left fielder, number 26. The 2-1. Swing and a miss as he was late.
Threw that fastball right by him, slightly elevated. That's a confidence boost for this guy out there on the mound. See if he continues to climb the ladder.
And a swing and a miss. And now one away. And now the DH, Brandon Howlett. Next one misses, 2-1. The pitch. Strike two. Kicks and deals. Base knock center field. So they get a man aboard with a one out single. Now it's going to be Nick Decker. Next pitch misses, and the count is 2-2. Left hand batter waits, and a foul ball. Left hand hitter waits. Line drive, base hit down the line. Lead runner holds at third, so two runners in scoring position and just one out.
Gotta love the resiliency shown in that at bat, battling with two strikes. Solid swing from start to end, on time with everything, really good balance, nice extension, and he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Second and third here, one away. That misses the zone, 2-2. The pitch. Bouncer to Young. Slings it across. Now two away as they get a run across. Here's the catcher to hit, Roldani Baldwin. Decker on at second with two down. Next offering is in for a strike.
That was just paint on the first pitch fastball.
Two outs. Just missed.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
This one smacked out to left center. Walker makes the catch, and that'll do it. And welcome back. Now it's the DH, Davis Wenzel. Righty delivers. Falling behind, 2-1. The wind and the pitch. And there's a ball.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with the 3-1 count.
One up, one down. Next is the speedy first baseman, Dustin Harris. Popped up, Meyer sizing this one up and puts the squeeze on it. That's out number two. Now the catcher up to hit, David Garcia. The wind of the pitch. This one smoked out to left. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. And the inning is over. Welcome back. Here's the second baseman, number 10. Back to work, 3-2 now. And he walked him.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Marcelo Meyer, the next to hit. Puts it in the air out towards left center. This looks like extra bases. Cut off, now a throw home. It's offline, the run comes in, and they take a two-run lead.
Picks himself up an RBI. Anytime you can drive a ball into the gap the other way, it feels so good, and that's when you know you're right where you need to be at the plate, and it's even better when it gets you extra bases. Love looking in at your dugout and seeing the guys fired up.
Takes it himself, one gone, bottom of the third inning. And next will be the cleanup hitter, number 23. And here it comes. He swings and fouls one off. And the pitch. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul.
Well, this is a good time to step out of the box, take a deep breath, reset. A couple of changeups. Probably won't see another one here.
And a foul ball. He stays alive. And a pitch. And now the count is even. On the ground, right side. The flip to the pitcher covering. Out number two, and another run comes in. So two down now, and here is number 26. On the ground, the first, Harris takes it to the bag, gets him easily, ends the inning. Back here at the ballpark, out of the fourth, now it's the shortstop, Jonathan Ornelas. The pitch. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Throws to first, and one gone in the fourth as they get the leadoff man.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air, lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
And the righty deals. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. And that's ball four. Here's Josh Young, 0-1 so far. Here comes a pitch. On the ground, the third might be two. Jordan over to second, on to first, double play, and that's the inning. Ready to go, bottom four. And now the DH, Brandon Howlett. 1-2 now. Ornelas. And a quick out number one. So digging in, Nick Decker. Doubled in his first AB. The pitch. And a count 1-2. One down, base is empty. The other way. Two down.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
Next pitch inside, and a count 2-1.
This is important. If he can go 1-2-3 here, will be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
2-2. That's to third. Young picks it up, fires across the diamond, and that is that. Right now, right down, write your feelings out. I'm on a song now. All set for the start of the inning. And now the right fielder, Carl Chester. ripped to third and caught. Steele Walker digs in now.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Next one just misses. The count now 2-2. The wide to kick the pitch.
We got a full count. 3-2.
Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone. That'll fire up the dugout, and they cut into the deficit. It's 3-1. Bubba Thompson getting ready to hit. He's 0-1. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. High fly ball out of the left center field. He makes the catch, and there's two down. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Next offering is in for a strike. The pitch. Yeah, the 1-2 misses to even the count. And he grounds one to the right side. On to first. That ends the frame. We head to the bottom of the fifth, and now the catcher comes up to hit. Roldani Baldwin. The next pitch misses, and it's 2-1. Kicks and fires. And now it's even up. Well, it was bumpy in the early going for the lefty, but he settled into a really nice groove. And he deals. In the air, out towards left center. Makes the grab, one away. Back to the top of the lineup. Number 10 now at the plate. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. And there are two down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
And now a full count.
Three balls, two strikes.
And a pitch. That's out to center field. Thompson drifts towards it. Make action and over. All right, we go to the top half of inning number 6, and stepping in is the speedy Dustin Harris. Right-hander kicks, deals. Pitch misses. Now two balls and a strike.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Into the outfield, base hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Well, that was one of those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in a ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
That one in for a strike, 2-2.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Reaching for it and brings it in.
Gotta love the over-the-shoulder catch. I tell you what, those are really fun to make.
Next offering in the dirt. 2-1. Righty to the plate. Down the line, it's a base hit. And that one's going to get into the corner. Heading for the plate. He'll score, and it's a one-run game.
Well, they call that an advantage count for a reason. You're so much more likely to get something you can handle.
He really shot that one down the right field line and somehow found a way to keep it from slicing foul. One thing that was great about the approach, his head was down all the way through the pitch, and that's how you do it.
Decker pulls it down, two away now.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Ground ball up the middle into the outfield, base hit. Here's the throw to the plate. In there, he scores. It's 3-3.
Well done, drives in the run. Just kept it simple, played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
And now, Carl Chester. Hit hard, base hit. And that's going to get into the corner. Coming home. The relay to the plate. And he's out. Cut down, and that ends the inning. Back now for the bottom of the sixth. And there's a new pitcher on the mound, Ricky Venasco.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Bottom of the six, leading off, Blaze Jordan. Next pitch misses inside, and that's ball three. And the right-hander deals. Hot shot to third. And that one finds its way through. And the leadoff man aboard.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right there as he got into an advantage count. Just one of those seen-eye base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
Next offering is in for a strike. To the right side. Harris goes to second, safe there, and he'll be safe at first. Now the left fielder, number 26. Number 19 over at second. Number 23 at first with no outs. Swings through that one.
Big at bat right here with an opportunity to do damage. But on the flip side, ground ball, double play, strikeout. That could get the inning back under control on the mound.
Got him looking. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Digging in, Brandon Howlett. Two on, one out. Oh, and now a wild pitch. To third, tag, got him. That's towards center. Thompson has this one sized up, puts the squeeze on that one, and that ends the inning. Edward Bizzardo into the game. Welcome back. Here's the left fielder, Steele Walker. Right-handed reliever. Smoked in the left, base hit. A leadoff single and the go-ahead run is aboard.
Really nice job of two-strike hitting in that at-bat. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Go-ahead run on base, and here is Bubba Thompson. Next pitch is outside, 2-2.
If you're a base runner, you got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
Swing and a miss, struck him out, and that's the first out. And next is the designated hitter, Davis Wenzel. Now moves to first, and he's just back in. Oh, close play. One away, tie game. go-ahead run stands at first. Swing and a bouncer. Off-balance feed. There's one. And he'll hold on to it, so they get one. So up next, Justin Harris. It's interesting he plays kind of a power spot defensively, but runs pretty well. So when you're looking at that position, you're not expecting someone that has maybe above average speed, but he does. And that will end the inning.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join us for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Bottom of the seventh, and now Nick Decker. The wind of the pitch. That's a strike across the top of the zone.
Well, we call that key holding. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early in the count.
Now this is in the air down the line. Hauls it in, and there's one away. Stepping in, Gilberto Jimenez. Left-hand batter waits. And there's ball four.
And he's a guy that will certainly think about stealing a bag or two. Not the kind of speed you want to put on base in a tie game.
And here's the catcher, Roldani Baldwin. Next offering is in for a strike. One away, tie game. Go-ahead run stands at first. Fouled off. He was late.
He's mixing his pitches really well. Late on that fastball after seeing the changeup. See if he can elevate one. I think if he does, he'll get the swing and miss.
Checks over to first. Back safely. And a pitch. Base hit center field. Should be extra bases. Around third. He scores and they have the lead. It's 4-3. Safely into third. It's an RBI triple.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Thompson makes the catch. Runner tags for home. The throw's offline. He's saved. And they lead by two. Marcelo Meyer, the next to hit. One for three. Kicks and deals. And a foul ball left side. The pitch. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. The 1-2. And that just misses. Stays alive.
A little early on that fastball. I'm sure the pitcher taking a note. Look for an off-speed pitch on this next one.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. New pitcher now, Jeff Hartlieb. He has a great slider with tons of movement.
Number 75, Jeff Hartlieb.
We're at the top of the eighth. Now, David Garcia.
Well, both sides equally as strong, so not a good time to try to turn him around with a relief pitcher and put him on the other side of the plate.
Rolled over to third, whips it to first. First out in the top of the eighth.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground, nice ground out.
So the batting order turns over. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Jonathan Ornelas.
Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
He's got it, and there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. And now it's going to be Justin Foscue. Two outs. Just missed.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
2-2 now. Swings and misses. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. I'm wearing a cape and apron, so I ain't saving you a cleaning house. Do you think that's just a statement? Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Now at the plate, Blaze Jordan. This one squared up down the left field line. If it's fair, it's gone. It's fair, and it is gone. He sends it out of here, and they add a run. It's 6-3. The new pitcher in the game, Steven Valines. It's his job to keep his team in the game. Number 23 digs in now. And here it comes. Going to count 1-2.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
The pitch. And it's even up. And the pitch. Good eye right there. The pitch in the air, center field. Thompson moving back for this one, brings it in, and there's one down. Next to hit, number 26. Righty delivers, and that one fouled off. And a swing and a miss. Two away. Now it's the DH, Brandon Howlett. And the righty deals. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Thompson under it and puts the squeeze on that. And that's the third out. Jay Groom gets the ball now, and he'll work on holding this lead.
Number 77.
Welcome back. We go to the ninth. Now the third baseman, Josh Young. Up the middle, and it's through for a hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
Carl Chester will hit next. Ball to strike. That one drilled left field. Knocks it down. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out.
That's back-to-back singles for him. Nice line drive to the pole side. Met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
At the plate, Steele Walker. Late with the swing there. The tying run at the plate. Swing and a ball lifted left field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Runner tagging for third. And he moves up 90 feet. Runners at the corners now. One away. Young at third. Chester over at first with one away. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. And puts the squeeze on that one. Runner tags from third. The throw is offline and he's in to score. And it's now a two-run game.
Sometimes all you got to do is your job, and don't overcomplicate things. Keep it simple. Runner third, less than two outs. Put the ball in play, and a nice job with the sac fly.
High in the air, out to right. Decker settles underneath it. hauls it in, and that's the ball game.
Well, not all saves come easy, but he didn't let things unravel. Good win for the boys today.
And this one ends with a final score of 6-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams, you will continue to sleep on the couch, shooting the scene and making the scene. That's two different things that we're not about. I feel like y'all cannot walk in my shoes. I feel like I'm damaged beyond repair. I feel like I lost a whole lot of screws.